And now we have the shirt.
They have pockets.
I think I did it, guys.
Hey guys, it's me, Kristen, and today I'm going to be doing like a haul of like some really cute, like cheap summer clothing pieces, I guess you could say. It's just affordable summer clothing. So let's get started. Okay, so I'm not sure how much these pieces cost. If I can find out, I'll put them on the screen. But these are from Romy, or I think that's how you say it, or Shein. And it's just like, it's kind of like a tube top kind of thing. Both straps. I don't know what you would call it. But it's super cute. The only thing about this is it's kind of see-through. Also from that same website, I got these leggings. And they're like super stretchy, and they have that on it, so it makes you look like you have a big booty. But really, it's just the leggings. And then this isn't really summer clothing, but I also got this from there. It's just a sweatshirt, and yeah, it's the one thing I would say about this is that it's very thin, and I ordered an extra large. And it's not even oversized, and it's extra large. So maybe if you want an extra large, I probably wouldn't order the same one. These are from Target, and they're supposed to have a bow tied on them, but that's, yeah. These are from Target, and they're just your basic bikini bottoms. These are also from Target, but they're white, and they don't have any ties. It looks like literal underwear, but it's super cute with any bathing suit, so that's why I like these plain colors, because I can have any top with them. So super cute. Showing you what I got from Walmart. Well, I got this really cute bathing suit top from Walmart, and if you guys do not already know, like all over TikTok right now, there's like this trend of finding like all this super cute stuff super cheap. And so there was a bunch of cute bathing suits, but I got this one. And it's just like your basic triangle top, and it has two straps and then a tie in the back. Super cute. And the price for this is $4.96. So yeah, this is just a really cute top. I don't know what kind of, is it like a raised? I don't even know what kind of top this is, but it's cropped and it's like ribbed or whatever on it. It's super cute. It's like a royal blue color, and I really like this color because like makes my eyes like really blue. So this is super cute and summery, and it's very thin, but it's not see-through, so that's good. All right, so that's online. I found that online. Now I'm going to show you some things I found in store, and we're also going to use these for a cute DIY for summer. Really basic tank tops at Walmart. I got this neon color. So it's just really plain. And each of these were, I don't know the price. I think they were under $5 though, I know that. So each of these were like under $5. Maybe they were $6, I don't know. Wait, maybe they were $2. Oh my goodness, these were $2. I totally forgot. Yeah, okay. These $2 tank tops, you can turn them into crop tops very easily. So for myself, I got an extra small because I wanted it to fit like a tight, so whenever I crop it, it'll be really like tight. And it'll be really like tight and like this blue top I got. I'm just gonna reference. I also got this, like, it kind of looks hot pink on the camera, but it's more like coral color in person. I love this color on my skin tone. And so I got this one. Remember, they're only $2, so I could have got like a whole lot. And my dad was like, he was telling me to get all these colors. I was like, Dad, oh my goodness, I don't need that many tank tops. And then I got like this mint color. That's literally what it's called, I'm pretty sure. It's like a mint blue greeny color. I love it though. And then I went to like the athletic wear section, and I saw these shorts that are just plain black, but they have pockets. Well, yeah, they have pockets on each side, and they have back pockets. So they're super cute. They're a little big for me, but I'm gonna put them in the washer tonight and see if I can, like, whenever they go in the dryer, they'll shrink a little bit. But these were only $11, and they're just as good as my varsity black shorts I have on right now. But I also want to show you something else I've been doing here lately, and I'll put some Snapchat videos in of what I've been doing. My friend Alicia, she keeps telling me I'm like 5-minute crafts on YouTube because I've been cutting all my clothes and stuff. You know those like fingertip shorts that we all used to wear when we were little because like that's what little kids wear? Well, I've been taking them, and I had all of these from Justice. So I had 3 pairs of those kind of shorts from Justice, but I've cut them and rolled them up. And now I have cute white booty shorts. They're kind of like booty shorts. They're not really though because your butt doesn't hang out. And then these denim ones and these black ones. And I can put a video in here for me cutting them. So I kind of sort of cut them. Be like cut my jean shorts again. Oh, I cut another pair. It's super simple. You just need some really sharp scissors. That's all I gotta say. You need some really sharp scissors. These are the one. Ew. Did y'all see that? Piece of hair. Ew. I know. Like, I've seen all over TikTok where people are cutting their tank tops. So, we are going to try. Like, before. I'll do, like, a before. Like, how long it is before you cut it and, like, after. So, let's check. I mean, I guess it could be cute if you leave it, like, really long. But this is what it looks like really, like, all the way out. And I would like it to be, like, right here. You can barely see because the camera's not focusing. But, like, I don't know. So, probably, like, right about here. And again, this is an extra small, so this one's like really long for an extra small. I can only imagine what a large and all of those would be. And I'm gonna try to use this one I already have as in reference. I'll try this on and show you what it looks like. So this is this top, and I love this top. I think it's adorable. And I think this is about how far I want to cut that one. So let's get started. Make sure I don't cut it too short or whatever. I'm just gonna cut a little bit off the bottom and then try it on again and keep cutting until I can get it even, because I want to make sure I don't make it too short. With things like this, it's always good to take your time, and I'm not very good at taking my time sometimes because I get impatient, but I'm gonna try to make sure I make it look really good because I want to wear it on my trip. Make sure it's even. That line was really uneven. Oh my goodness. I am very proud of myself for cutting this. I have really bad lighting right now because the sun went down. This one is kind of see-through, I guess, because it's a lighter color. So that's one thing I don't like about this color, but if you have long hair, you can just wear it down. Or if you just don't care if people see your bra through your shirt, then don't worry about it. Okay, and like the other, I'm gonna try it on and see if I like it. Okay, one last cut, and then I'll have all my clothes ready. I love this color on my skin tone. The only thing I don't like about it is, once again, kind of see-through, but it's alright. Everybody knows I'm a girl. I'm gonna wear a bra. But, like, I feel like a model whenever I do, like, try-on hauls and stuff. Bad guy, bitch, I don't need introduction. Follow my simple instruction. Wind to the left, switch to the right. Drop it down low and take it back high. Bitch, I don't need introduction. Follow my simple instruction. So, yeah, those are all the tank tops. All these leftover pieces. And so if you can comment on this video or
Maybe I'll link a social media down below and you can go comment on one of my videos what I could do with these fabrics that are left over.
So maybe don't use it as a scrunchie unless you want to look like a genie.
Little baby.
It's just like, it's too big to be a scrunchie. Maybe this will go over my head. I feel like I'm gonna like suffocate myself. I got it to go over my head. That is kind of tight, I'm not gonna lie. They're coming out. I guess it could be a headband. I feel like it's too tight. I feel like it's gonna like dent my head. I don't know. So I'm gonna save it, and then if like y'all give me any ideas, maybe I'll cut it and sew and make some headbands. So all the cute $2 Walmart tank tops turned into crop tops turned out super cute. Something that you could probably buy for like $10 off of Shein. So like I totally recommend it. Yeah, affordable cute clothing is really in this summer, guys. So it's okay to buy some really cheap clothes that look really cute. Just to remind you how proud I am of cutting all these shorts and making them super cute. Yeah, I did that. I'm so crafty. I'm like a freaking craft queen. Alright, anyways. Thank you so much for watching. And remember, if you want to become a legend, like and subscribe. Bye! Don't forget to watch my other, like, clothing videos coming soon. Bye!